Alright, the classic sandwich effect. I'm going to use those two jokers, and I need a card selected. Now basically what's going to happen is these two jokers are going to try and find your selected card, the Queen of Spades. First, we need to lose the Queen thoroughly into the center. So that's really hard for the jokers to find it. Alright, hopefully we made it hard enough, and now we're going to send these two guys in. Watch. Just like that. There's your card.